Question three. What is the difference between a Hollywood and a Brazilian? What is the difference between a Hollywood and a Brazilian? Isn't it international politics?
Extra points for wording.
All judges' decisions are final. Do your answers. Question four. We're moving on. Ready?
Ready.
Sort of. Which occupation has the highest rate of divorce at 43.5%? Which occupation has the highest rate of divorce at 43.5%? So 43% of all people in this occupation end up divorced. The next question is not what's the capital of France, I'm afraid. The next question is, this is question five. Which country was the first to give women the vote? Bonus point, in what year? Ooh, bonus points already. Which country was the first to give women the vote? Bonus, what year? There you go, number four. What's the name of the song? Boys. Ladies and gentlemen, you can all take your seat and give them a hand. Sorry, she has a very important duty to attend to. Okay, ladies, good. We want to keep it clean for the rest of the night. I'm so happy to see that you're doing well. I think from here on in, what you really need to do now is push the specials. Okay? Really push the specials. And I think after this, we can pretty much knock off and then you can help me with you. You're doing a lovely job. Well done. Aren't they fabulous, the waitresses? Aren't they amazing? Thank you. We'll take Mr. Jones. And the last one, percolating for anybody that can get a song about coffee into a dance track. Mary J. Blige, kind of the affair. Can you total them up, please, and pass them on to me so I can total them up? And we're going to take a 5-minute smoke break. I think we're going to have salt and pepper take us out on this one. Well done, round two. Okay.